Hey everyone, we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager and I am playing some Undertale. Let's keep sparing her because that's the only other thing that I can think of. Stop looking at me that way. Just gonna stare at you until you stop it. Go away. No! It's not happening. I have to get through here one way or the other. And I don't want to kill you because I think you're cool people. Aww. How long is this gonna take? Aww. Okay, looks like I did it. I know you want to go home, but... Spare! But please, go upstairs now. I promise I'll take good care of you here. Just keep doing it. I know we do not have much, but... we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult?
Because this is what you told me to do in the beginning of the game?
Please, go upstairs.
Aww, sad Toriel. Haha.
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child.
Aww.
No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside.
Yay!
If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
I don't, actually. Why can't I come back? Well, I got a hug.
Goodbye, my child.
Can I still call you? Yes? I can't move. Oh, now I can. The music went away. And just to reiterate this, you guys aren't going to be seeing this Let's Play at all until I finish the game, so I can avoid spoilers. Uh-oh. Nope, leaving! No, I don't want to deal with the freaking flower again! Fine.
Clever.
Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. But don't act so cocky. I know what you did. You murdered her. And then you went back because you regretted it.
Well, actually, I just didn't know how to do the thing.
Ha 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 ha. You naive idiot. Do you think you're the only one with that power? The power to reshape the world? Purely by your own determination? The ability to play God? The ability to save?
To save my game.
I thought I was the only one with that power, but... I can't save anymore. Apparently your desires for this world override mine. Well, well. Enjoy that power while you can. I'll be watching.
Okay. Cool. And also, I wouldn't have murdered her had it not jumped up into 335 points of damage when I thought it was going to do 60! Freaking game. Okay. Oh, hey! Can I go?
Undertale!
Okay.
By Toby Fox.
Was that just the intro? Was that all that was? I'm going to assume so. Hello? Can I go back to Toriel? Am I gonna find the Slendy Man? This is a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. What? Am I gonna get attacked by the Slendy Man? I don't want to get attacked by the Slendy Man. Wait. I heard something. Hi! Keep going. Don't stop! Why did you stop? You stopped. Great. Human! Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Hi. Whoa! You're a skeleton. Who the fuck are you? Okay, we need to have a good voice for this guy. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyway, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans the Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus. Okay, this is the Papyrus and Sans stuff everybody keeps going on about. He's a human-hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Okay. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. That's very convenient. Sup, bro? Oh boy. too many voices! You know what's up, brother! Ha, he is now Steiner. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! Wait, is this like Steiner meets Garrus or something? You just hang around outside your station! What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp, it's really cool. Do you wanna look? I do not have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human! Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve! Respect! Recognition! I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard! People will ask to be my friend! I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning! It stopped being Steiner after a couple lines. Maybe this lamp will help you. Their voices just keep changing. Sans, you're not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is just sit there and boondoggle! You get lazier and lazier every day! Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton. Oh, the puns! Sans! Come on, you're smiling. I am and I hate it! Sigh. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself. Down to the bone. Ah, the puns! What is this guy, Wade? Ugh! I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. Guys are horrible. Heh. Okay, you can come out now. Thank you. You had a good gun. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. What's the holdup? Look, there's nothing to be afraid of. It's just Dark Cabin filled skeletons and horrible monsters. Well, you ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. Okay, I guess that's it. Nothing here. some sort of checkpoint or sentry station, but there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Okay. Cool. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking. My brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. But don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. Okay. Sure. Why not? This is gonna go really poorly. What's this? This is a box. Put an item inside or take an item out. Same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Okay. I see. Let's go this way. And I get into a fight. Whoa, hi! This teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. Better not snowflake out. That was really bad. Really bad. Laugh. Laugh at his pun. See, he laughs! Dad was wrong! Ow! Okay, good. I can mercy you! Mercy! I got money. I'm gonna save again because I lost health there. I've got a feeling I'm gonna end up getting something close to a pacifist run anyway, because just I'm a pacifist. Unless you really make me angry. Oh dear. Reel it in? Yes. Photo of a weird looking monster. Me, here's my number. You decide not to call. Wait a minute. Toriel! 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 Balls! Uh-oh. Wrong voice. So, I was saying about Undyne. Hi! Are you guys having some technical difficulties over there? Hi. Sans! Oh my god, is that a human? Hi. Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh! Hey, what's that in front of the rock? Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... popular! Ahem. Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the great papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You'll be delivered to the capital! Then? I am not sure what's next. In any case, continue, but only if you dare. Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Thanks? Thanks, bro? Ice cap struts into view. He wonders why it isn't a ice hat. Aha! What a great hat! Oh god! Oh god! No! Hobble it? Ow! Okay, so wasn't that, ignore him? Right away from the ice cap's hat, it looks annoyed. Hello, my hat's up here! Okay, so steal it! You try to steal the ice cap's hat, but it's not weakened enough. Help, fashion police! Okay. Is it named Ice Hat? Your head looks so naked. Thanks. Um, really checky if you're looking at its hat. Copland. Can we do it again? Duh, who doesn't know? I'm dying. It has a great hat! My hat's too loud for me! Okay. The great hat, duh, who doesn't? Whoa! Balls. Flee! Run away! I'm dying. Hi.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again.
Uh-oh. I ate the candy. Don't move an inch. Oh, I need to stop. Okay. You pet doggo. What? I've been pet! Don't move. Pet, pet, pot, pot? What? Yay, I got money.
This is something pet me.
Wait.
So something pet me? Something that isn't moving? I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
Hey. Someone's been smoking dog Someone's been smoking dog treats. Okay, then.
Hey there. There's something important. Here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. There's an easy way to keep it back. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs.
Okay. Thanks, Sans. Whee! North, ice, west, ice, south, ice, east, Snowden Town. And ice. So we want to go to Snowden, I'm assuming. I'm assuming. Uh-oh. Wait, how did he get over there if he was behind me? You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses, excuses! Hi. Oh-ho! The human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze! When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap! Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather smaller. Okay, you can go ahead now. I'm gonna have to change his voice because that kinda hurts. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. I don't want it. Wait a minute. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Incredible, you slippery snail. You walked across the snow and gave me a path. What did you think was gonna happen? You solved this so easily, too easily! However...
That guy needs a new voice. Okay.
The next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am. Hi, Sans.
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
No, I think he's a dork. Hi. I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold.
No it's not.
Oh, a customer! Hello, would you like some nice cream?
It's a frozen treat that warms your heart.
Sure. Have a super duper day!
Yay, I made him happy.
Push. Yeah, I push you! I push you! I push you!
I need a save point. It's been way too long since we've had a save point.
Oh, hey, it's a little one.
It looks like a snowball.
Actually, it's a snow decahedron.
Save point.
Hi, Sans.
I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gil.
Gold.
Fried snow, so water.
No.
It's like, no. That's still too low for water.
Save point, please.
His?
Hers. Ah!
Smell danger rating, snow smell, snowman white rating, can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell puppy. Blue rating, smell of rolling around, weird smell humans, green rating, destroy at all costs.
But I'm just a regular human. I'm not a bad human. I'm a good human.
Ah, whoa, whoa, it's a hole.
Okay.
Human! I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right here, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Monster Kids word search.
Sans, I didn't do anything!
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumbo is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Human, solve this dispute!
Which is harder? Crossword.
You two are weird! Crosswords are so easy! It's the same solution every time! Should spill all the boxes with the letter C! Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snore!
Okay.
The virus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday, he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
Save point! Oh god, I need that.
Because we're at the end of this video, guys. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I am playing some Undertale. I'll see you all in the next video.